dinosaurs went extinct 66 million years ago. And while there is no hope in cloning them, we might just be able to make one out of a chicken. While it's true chickens are already dinosaurs, like all birds, we want one that looks more like a real dinosaur. There's a guy named Jack Horner, and he has a project to retro-engineer a dinosaur from a chicken. You see, when things evolve new genes, the old ones don't just go away, they're just turned off. So his project is to find a way to turn back on some of the dinosaur-related genes in a chicken. They're hoping to bring back a snout, teeth, a longer tail, and arms instead of wings. While it wouldn't be a true dinosaur, Jack Horner says it's still a great way to teach kids about evolution and act as a proof of concept. He also said it would just be cool to have a pet Chickenosaurus, and I totally agree with him. Hey guys, thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, why not watch some of my other videos and subscribe for more videos like this in the future. And if you have any questions or video ideas, let me know in the comments down below. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful day.